Well, I just think it's you know, it's important to obviously it's a nice glamorous ceremony and we've got some wonderful people there, but it's important to create awareness. You know, His Royal Highness being here obviously creates the press that the British Asian Trust need, and it's his thing. So yeah, I think these nights are important just to create awareness and of course to fundraise. So I'm very privileged to be here and continuing my support for the charity. I just think it's always important. That's never gone away, you know. Whatever's going on in the world, it's still important that we keep, you know, doing the right things as people, as humans. And that's what we do with the Trust. And you know, I don't think it's about making statements. I think it's about always doing it, you know. You know, last time there was lots of twists and turns and it was unpredictable. And so I think as long as that kind of same formula's there, it's going to be really exciting.
Say it was very twisty and turny in the first season. Did you have a favourite twist or a favourite moment looking back on that?
What was interesting was working in a way where we didn't know who the killer was in the show. So we were working on that whole process. I mean, me, especially being a cop in the show, we were actually working it out as we were going along. So we had no idea. He's always trying to be funny, this man.
You might be the killer.